Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Brett Hogan, as Sleepy said there, and I'm an escape artist. Who knows what an escape artist is? Anybody? Three of you. All right, for those of you that don't know, an escape artist like myself, well, we put ourselves in precarious, dangerous, and sometimes questionable situations, and we do our best to escape. So what I'm going to do, well, you might have seen this on TV, actually. You might have seen someone, maybe a magician, go into a tank of water, a curtain comes up, and then he appears at the back of the theater. I'm not going to do that. But I thought to myself, how can I show a true escape? There's no magic, there's no questions at any point. And I looked back in history and I found one of the greatest, Houdini. And what he did was he had a single chair and 100 feet of rope. And he took two people from the audience and had them tie him up on stage so that they can inspect the rope, the chair, my pockets, and everything, taking away any question of any trickery. Perfect. So I have two volunteers here that Sleepy wonderfully got me. So you guys can take this rope, untie the knot here. There you go. You guys can start unfolding that and make sure that it's all good. Now the other thing I'm going to need is a timekeeper, because they're going to tie me up. And I'm going to try to escape in faster time than it takes them to tie me up. So, let's get rid of these. So, the only rule that I have for you guys is no nooses. Don't want that to happen again. Alright, so no nooses. Other than that, tie me up. My hands are going to be here. There is gaps here. Make sure you get them, otherwise it's way too easy for me. And, do we have a timer? Someone with a smartphone right in the front there? Wait for the timer. And then once we have the time, I'm going to try to escape in faster time than it takes you to tie me up. You're just geared up for this, huh? Awesome. All right. Just start the timer. They can take as long as... The longer you take, the longer I have to escape. The faster you go, the faster I have to escape. Go for it. I almost went for a noose, right on. There's it. Good, all right. Make sure you get the legs, tie my hands down, my knees and everything. Houdini first did this one, and he used to get sailors to do this one here. And they used to tie the knots there as well. If you want to put my feet a little closer there. And Houdini used to do this one, and he loved this one for the same reason that I did as well. There's no question on any trickery. Don't be afraid to hurt me, guys. I'm used to roping. There we go. Tie it tight. Really crank it. Yeah. Cut off the circulation. I don't need it. There goes the feet and the arm. Spinning me, kid. One more tight, as tight as you can go. What are the effort time?
1:30.
At the last show I did, they started on the toes and they didn't even pass my knees. That was an odd one. I love this one because it's different every time. Seconds, just yell it out for me. Ready? Go. It's already been 15 seconds? You're coming fast. All right, down here at the timer. Yeah, reset. I got distracted. What is it? Okay, I got a timer to you guys. I love the enthusiasm. I'm gonna take this Isaac down here with a mohawk here. Okay, ready? Go. Keep it going. Okay. Yeah. Do we have 15 yet?
No.
No. Okay. So you guys enjoying the show? Okay, now I'll start. Alright. He can crank the music a little louder than that. Thank you guys so much. Thank you. Thank you guys. Good job. 3 seconds to spare?
Three seconds
to spare. I didn't hear 30. Alright guys. We'll give this back to Charles now. Thank you so much.